Objectives. After completing this chapter, the students will be able to identify the persons by their work. What person is called by
their
work? A person who brings letters is a postman. A person who teaches in school is a teacher. A person who flies an aeroplane is a pilot. A person who writes poem is a poet. A person who sells fruit is a fruit seller. A person who flies a spaceship is an astronaut.